Here I am again. Hi, girls. Hi, Donnie. Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Ah, let's see. Ariana is coming.
Hi.
Hi, Joali. How are you?
Good morning.
Good morning, Alejandra. How are you?
Yes, I'm coming.
Fine. Okay, girls, so let's see how this did your quill end. Ay, Cami, provechito, Cami. ¿Cómo terminó su quill? This is the way my quill end. Así terminó mi quill.
Yo le voy a mandar una foto.
Oh, really? Of you?
No lo puedo terminar.
No puedes terminar. Okay, that's okay. Don't you worry. So this is mine. This is the way it ends. Así terminó. With all the letters, space, color. Okay. Yes.
La boté.
Very good, Camila. Perfect, Camila. Excellent. Okay, let's see who else is coming. Nobody else. Okay, good. So now listen. Today we are going to have a reading time. It's time for reading. It's time for a story. Es tiempo de una story. So we are going to have a story today. But first of all, we are going to make an activity. Vamos a hacer una actividad. Girls, do you like to dance? ¿Le gusta bailar?
Do
you like to dance? Very good, Cynthia. Perfect, Cynthia. Do you like to dance? A mí se me gusta bailar. I like to dance. I dance all time. Bailo todo el tiempo. So now listen. Today, to begin the class, we're going to make an activity, but I need you to move. Necesito que se mueva. Excepto que Camilita porque está comiendo. Pilar is coming too. So now listen. Right now, you need to stand up. Necesito que se ponga de pie. And I'm going to
explain
you. Que ya se puso de pie. Stand up. So now listen. We are going to make some algunas acciones. So I'm going to show you. If I ask you to hop, si yo le pido que usted hop, tiene que ser como el bunny, como los conejitos, así de hop, 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 and hop, okay? This is hop. Now, I can do it slowly, lo puedo hacer, si yo le pido que lo haga slow, ¿cómo va usted a hacer eso? Saltando así despacito. No. A ver, quiero ver. No, come on, Pilar. Come on, Billy. No. Pero, ¿qué pasa? Fast. ¿Qué pasa si que lo haga fast? ¿Cómo lo va a hacer? Sí. Fast, 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 fast. Ok. Very good. Now, the second action is walk. To walk, we are going to do walk. Everybody can walk. Todos caminando. Walk, 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 walk. Si yo le digo slow, walk, slow, slow. Pero si yo le digo fast, ¿cómo le va a hacer si yo le digo fast? Walk, 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 fast, 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 fast. Okay. Very good. El tercero dice skip, para skip, levanta la otra, de una en una, mire, skip, skip, skip. Yo le digo slow, skip, 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 y si yo le digo fast, skip, 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 fast, 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 fast. Ahora vamos a la última. Swim. ¿Le gusta swim? Sí. Swim. Pero si yo le digo fast, como que viene el tiburón y se la quita. We are ready. Así es que Entonces, vamos a bailar.
Vamos a verlo porque
pero las quiero ver bailando todas, ¿sí?
Ya saben, tomen en cuenta. Y seguro que tenemos un
¿ready, girls? Let's see. Okay.
Sí, yo siempre le he dicho.
Here we are. This is my classroom again, but I need not this one, not this one, this one. So, are you ready, girls?
No, no.
Tengo todas porque las quiero ver.
Lo vas a conocer, ¿verdad? Como participantes.
Y... Tortoise. Now, the hare and the tortoise are friends, son amigas. ¿Sí? Hey, where do they live? ¿Dónde cree usted que viven? Where do they live? At home? In the jungle?
En otra casa.
In the jungle? In the forest. En el bosque viven ellos. But listen. The hare. This is the hare. The hare is very, is fast. The hare is bien fast. ¿Cómo se mueve la hare?
Sí, vino.
La hare is very fast. Se mueve muy rápido. And what about the tortoise? Mire cómo se mueve la tortoise. So the tortoise is very slow. Tortoise is like this. And the hare is...
muy lenta.
The hare is... sha, sha, sha. So, this is the story of a hare and a tortoise. They were in a race, estuvieron en una carrera. Who do you think is going to win? ¿Quién cree que va a ganar en la carrera?
El conejo.
The hare, que es ¿verdad que sí, Ariana? ¿Verdad que sí?
El conejo.
¿Verdad que sí? Porque es... y la señora tortoise is very slow. So, ¿quién ganaría en una carrera?
¡El conejo!
Exactly, the hare. So, we're going, to pay attention to the story. Vamos a poner atención a la historia. Okay? So, keep silent and pay attention to the story, girls. Okay.
The Tortoise and the Hare, a retelling of Aesop's Fable, by Mark White, illustrated by Sarah Rohan.
Okay, what I mean?
No se ve.
Okay. I don't know what's going on with my computer today. No sé qué pasa con mi computer ahora. Let's try again. Vamos a intentar. And you can tell me if it is okay if you see it or no. Or we can change it. Let's try one more time. No. No, I guess it's not. It's not working.
The Tortoise and the Hare, a retelling of Aesop's Fable.
Can you see it? Okay, so let's change the story. Vamos a cambiar la historia. Listen. We are going to look for a new one. Vamos a buscar una nueva. Okay, so don't you worry, don't you worry. Let me see. We are going to look for a new one. So listen, let me tell you. This is the story of the hare and the tortoise. Hare and the tortoise. So let's see if we can... okay, we are going to watch this one. Okay, let's see. Okay.
Oh.
Let me see now if we can see this one. Here, very good. Okay, pay attention.
This is...
ahora sí. Okay.
Pay attention.
Slow and steady wins the race. Slow and steady wins the race.
What happened, Tofu? What is it that you're thinking?
Yes, Tia. I am not able to understand how can a person win the race if he's slow and yet steady?
There is a very famous story behind this. Should I tell you that first?
Sure.
The Hare and the Tortoise. Long ago, in a forest, a small get-together of animals was taking place.
You know what? I can beat anyone in this forest. Nobody can beat me in a race.
Yes, I have seen him running. I bet he can beat anyone in this forest.
Suddenly, from the crowd, they hear somebody laughing.
Why are you laughing? You think you can beat me in a race?
I may not disagree with you, oh Mr. Hare. But I might not deny that I have no fear of competing with you.
Oh really? So let's have a race and let's see who wins.
So one fine sunny day, all the animals gathered for the race. Everybody was sure that the hare is gonna be a clear-cut winner.
May the best man win.
And that is me,
said the hare proudly.
Now let's go, old man. I'll beat you in a second.
The hare runs so fast that all the things on the path go for a spin. On the other hand, the tortoise is running too, but at such a pace that even snails could pass by him easily. Suddenly, the hare stops and looks behind. Oh my lord! That tortoise is gonna take ages to reach this point. So let's just stop here and take some rest. By the time he reaches here, I would get good rest and then cover him up in a blink of a second. In the meanwhile, The tortoise slowly and steadily reaches the point where the hare is fast asleep. He very quietly tiptoes past the hare, and the hare is all ignorant of this fact. Suddenly, the hare gets up by the roars of the crowd, cheering up the tortoise. Go, tortoise, go! Go, tortoise! Oh my lord, how is that possible? I kept on sleeping for so long that the tortoise is about to finish the race. Runs and runs and runs. But to his disappointment, the tortoise just manages to finish the race before he could. The hare was so full of himself. He was overconfident that he would surely beat the tortoise in the race, because he is faster than that poor being in every other way. But the hare underestimated the tortoise and succumbed in his own fake overconfidence. Yes, and that's why only a person who thinks calmly and is not overconfident of himself wins the race in every sphere of life. Proud people can't survive for long.
I was very surprised. Who win the race?
No.
Who win the race?
¿Quién
ganó?
La tortuga.
La tortuga.
La tortuga.
I show you. This is the hare. It is like a rabbit. Es como un conejo, but it's a little bit different.
El conejo se durmió.
This is a hair. This is a little bit long. The hair is like this.
La tortuga no, porque el conejo se durmió.
Yeah, so now listen, how was the tortoise? The tortoise. Very slow, very slow. So the tortoise was very slow. And the hare was a
despacio, pero segura.
Exactly, Cynthia. So now listen, are you fast? Ustedes son rápidas. Running fast. Who can run fast? Me. ¿Quién puede correr rápido? Fast, 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 fast. Raise your hand. Levántate la mano. Who can run fast? Alejandra María puede correr rápido. Daniela.
El conejo.
Ah, like the hare, como el conejo. And sometimes we are like slow. Somos como bien de. So now, at the end, you see who wins? ¿Quién ganó? The tortoise. And the tortoise wins.
¡Tortoise!
He never stopped. Nunca se detuvo. Ahora, ¿qué hizo la hare? ¿Qué hizo la liebre? Y miren, se fue a... Se fue a... Se fue a dormir. The heroin go to sleep. And eat a carrot. Se comió una zanahoria. And then went to sleep. And the tortoise never stopped. No se detuvo la poquita, miren.
No, yo no puedo. No, no.
Now listen, a question, una pregunta. Is it okay to make fun of others? ¿Está correcto que yo me burle de los demás? What do you think?
¿Puedo poner el amigo? ¿O así le querés?
¿Está correcto, maná? ¿Make fun of somebody else? ¿Cree usted que puedo hacerle burla a alguien más?
No.
Como por ejemplo, si yo corro rápido y alguien corre despacio, está bien que yo le haga burla.
No.
No, not okay, no está bien.
No.
No. La tortuguita very slow, no, very, very slow, bien lenta, pero mire, won the race,
guys.
Y nosotros tenemos que ser así, tenemos que siempre ir despacito, pero nunca detenernos y no hacerle burla a nadie. No podemos burlarnos de nadie, ¿verdad que no? It's not okay. Okay, girls, now it's time for you to work. Ahora vamos a trabajar. In a blank paper, en una hoja blanca. Now I want you to create your best picture of the story. Usted va a hacer una imagen, un dibujo sobre la historia. I'm going to do mine. Yo voy a hacer el mío y le voy a ir enseñando lo que voy a hacer. Si quiere lo hace, and if not, you can do your own drawing. Okay, so now. I have my crayons over here, so now this is my blank the paper. Now, where do they? Yes. Okay. So now let's begin by drawing. ¿A dónde vivía the tortoise? In the forest. Yes.
No la escucho por mucho ruido.
Un poco, mucho, poquito. Poquito me escucha, Yoali. No me escuchas mucho, Yoali. Now? Is it better? No. It's not better. Let me see. Sí, tengo todo el volumen. Okay, so now, look. At me, vean a mí. Primero, ¿a dónde vivía the hare and the tortoise? In the forest. So, what can we find in the forest? ¿Qué encontramos en el forest?
Esto no escucho porque mi compañera está hablando mucho a mí.
Sí, exactly. So, I'm going to try to unmute someone. Okay, so now. Yes, thank you, Adriana. Thank you, Adrianita. So, we are going to get silent and we are going to start to create. So in my forest, there is Mr. San here. Hay un Mr. San. Also, there are some clouds. También había clouds.
Señor.
Yes.
No se ve el sol.
Ah, because it's yellow. Porque es yellow. But you know that Mr. San is there. Usted haga su Mr. San is yellow. That's why you're able to see it. It's there. See? Now, what else can we find in the forest? In the forest, we find a lot of trees. A lot of trees.
Trees.
We find a lot of trees. And now, the star of the night, la estrella de la noche. The tortoise. Look. Look how am I drawing my tortoise. Like this. And it has...
¿Y?
And it has an eye and a mouth. So this is my tortoise. See? And also we can add the hair. And I'm going to do it orange. So I'm going to make one ball in a big one. And big ears.
Uno tiene más arriba que el otro.
So I have finished mine. Que termine el mío. So let me see yours. Quiero ver. Very good. Look at me. So this is my drawing. This is my picture. The hair, the tortoise, a lot of trees, and Mr. Sand over there. Man.
Voy a hacerle aquí la
pregunta. Ahí la. Johnny. Very good, Cynthia.
Un conejo.
Un conejo.
A hair. Very good. I did my hair. See? Aquí está mi hair. Mira, Cynthia.
Oh.
Very good. Soy Valentina. Perfect. Camila, very good, Cami. And Donnie. Adriana is very concentrated. Pilar is concentrated too. Ariana too. Alejandra Maria is working. Everybody is working. Very good, Daniela. I love your hair. Qué linda, Dani. Beautiful, Dani. Beautiful. Very good, so perfect.
Puedes hacer unos colochitos así.
Very good, Pilar.
Aquí me cae.
Va pasando el conejito de la calle.
Very good, Sofía.
Ya terminé.
Let me see.
El sueño.
Show me, show me. Oh, beautiful, awesome, Yoali. The head and the tortoise.
Ya que conclusione.
Yes, Zoe.
Peña, mire.
¿Cómo coloreó la tortuga?
The turtle.
Peña. Lo vamos a colorear. Lo vamos a colorear los dibujitos.
If you want to get the color, then. Si usted quiere colorearlos, mi amor, it's okay. Okay, so I'm going to show
you. Peña, mire.
I'm going to do it here. Mira.
Peña.
Let's see, Cynthia. That's nice. Look,
¿la
so.
Puedo tutorial?
Yes, for sure. Claro que sí. I did this, Zoe. Hice esto. And you can make a line here. See? Very good. Okay, now. Why don't we add the legs? Agreguémosle las the legs. Mira las patitas. Mira, soy Valentina. Like this.
Okay.
Okay, Sam. Now the head. Ahora la cabecita, soy Valentina. Like this.
Tallo.
La cabecita. In the eyes. And the
mouth.
Okay, girls. The time is almost over. Casi se nos termina el tiempo. So